NBC 10 News starts now.
The Cradle of Liberty Gala was held tonight in Philadelphia. The event honors those who support the Boy Scouts of America. That includes Karen Doherty Buchholz, a senior vice president for Comcast Universal. She received the Good Scout Award, a very well-deserved honor for her. Comcast is the parent company of NBC 10.